Alright, so I've been really lazy today. I haven't filmed anything. It's now it's now 9 o'clock at night. And I haven't filmed anything, so I'm gonna film a shitload of stuff in a short space of time. So I've got my assistant here, Pao. Say hello.
Say hello.
Oh,
hello.
Terrible. So we've come to an art exhibit, super fancy. They already gave us free drinks, which we've already drunk. Yeah. So we're gonna go inside and see what happens.
Hey Thea.
Hi Ed.
How are you enjoying the art?
I'm enjoying it. I didn't see everything, but I want to see everything right now. Ici c'est confortable. Tell me on YouTube.
Go on, Cloud, tell me about your day.
Vos peines sur mon cœur et vos pieds sur.
Yeah, we talked to you about your day.
Really?
Yeah.
Not now, but later.
Sur une chaise, je vous connais, Milord. Vous ne m'avez jamais vu. Je ne suis qu'une fille du port, une ombre de la rue. Pourtant, je vous ai frôlé. Quand vous passiez hier, vous n'étiez pas.
What is it?
Jet lag.
Yeah?
Jet lag.
Jet lag? You know pretty much about it.
Pop fière dame, le ciel vous comblait, votre foulard de soie.
On peut que décide que va salir l'internet.
Attends, on va y dire tout en bien.
Flottant sur vos épaules. Vous aviez le beau, on aurait dit le roi, marchez en vainqueur, au bras d'une demoiselle.
Bonjour,
j'en ai trois dans le cœur.
It's a Friday night in Cordo and it's me and a whole lot of girls.
A burger.
Blessed with so many women around.
We are now in Dalamini, in some fancy place in Cordo. Me.
Dire qu'il suffit parfois. Il y est un navire.
Salut.
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 Pour que tout se déchire quand le navire s'en va. Il emmenait avec lui la douce.
Alright, so it's 12:30. They got really bored.
Hi!
Votre vie, l'amour, ça fait pleurer.
We got really bored. Shut up.
Hi!
We got really bored at the bar because they were playing too much Eminem and 50 Cent. So now we're gonna go drink at a house.
Allez, venez, Milord, vous avez l'air d'un môme. Laissez-vous faire, Milord. Venez dans mon royaume, je soignerai. Regardez-moi, Milord, vous ne m'avez jamais vu. Mais vous pleurez, Milord. Ça, je l'aurais jamais cru. Eh bien, voyons, Milord. Souriez-moi, Milord. Mieux que ça, un petit effort.
Oh, So, because we live in Argentina, and electronics are just kind of a weird thing here. Claudine, who is from Canada, Quebec to be specific,
yes, thank you,
decided to purchase a BlackBerry. Because, you know, retro.
No. Wicked cool.
Ci vieni? Ci vieni? Ci vieni?